Oh no! Not another attack!
Mr. Potter? What's happened here?
I don't know. I found him like this.
Follow me, Potter.
Professor, I swear I didn't...
This is out of my hands, Potter. Through this door, please, Potter.
This must be Professor Dumbledore's study. It's the old school sorting hat. I wondered where it was kept.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house. Yes, you were particularly difficult to place, but I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
Oh my gosh! That bird looks sick. It burst into flames.
Good evening, Harry.
Professor, your bird. I couldn't do anything. He just caught fire.
Fox is a phoenix, Harry. Phoenixes burst into flame when it is time for them to die and are reborn from their ashes. Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. They can carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
Professor, I just want you to know that it wasn't me. I'm not the attacker.
I know you're not, but I still want to talk to you. I must ask you, Harry, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor! There you are! You need to go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Hermione's waiting for you. Here's the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I wonder why this door is locked. Oh well.
Look at the window!
Here's Flitwick's charms classroom. I'm in the Transfiguration classroom. The Chamber of Secrets has been opened. Enemies of the air, beware.
I feel very uncomfortable being in the girls' bathroom.
I wish people would stop interrupting my peace and quiet. I do have feelings, you know, even if I am dead.
She's very touchy, isn't she? What's that horrible stink, Hermione?
That will be the Polyjuice potion. Now, we need one more ingredient for the potion to be completely effective. We're going to need a bit of goyle to complete the potion.
That's disgusting! But how will I find goyle?
At this time, he's usually filling his face down in the dungeons. All you need to do is follow the trail of food, get the bit of goyle and bring it back here to me.
Good luck, Harry! Thanks, Ron.
There's Goyle. I'd better follow him. Wait, Goyle. There he is, sleeping like a particularly ugly baby. I need to take the bit of Goyle back to Hermione in Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. I've got the bit of Goyle.
Well done, mate!
There you go.
Rather you than me.
Thanks.
Ugh. Harry!
Ugh, that is disgusting! Are you okay, Harry?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Go down to the dungeons and see if you can get into the common room.
Okay.
Good luck, Harry.
No dawdling, Harry!
Good luck, Harry.
Your blood.
What's the password? But I can use that to get into the Slytherin common room.
Oh!
Have fun, Goyle.
You don't want us to call for Professor Snape, do you?
There you are, Goyle! I've been looking all over for you. Come on, follow me! You know, Goyle, I suppose Dumbledore's trying to hush up all these attacks. He'll be sacked if they don't stop soon. And as for St. Potter, he's another one with no proper wizard feeling. And people think he's Slytherin's heir. I wish I knew who it is. I could help them.
You must have some idea who's behind it all.
You know I haven't, Goyle. How many times do I have to tell you? But I know one thing. Last time the Chamber of Secrets was opened, a mudblood girl died. So I bet it's a matter of time before one of them is killed this time. I hope it's Granger.
Anyway, Draco, I'd best be going.
Going where?
To the hospital wing. Yes, that's it. The hospital wing. I've got a stomachache, and I need to get something for it.
Go on then. I don't want you hanging around here all night with that pained expression on your face.
I better try to keep my distance from the Slytherins and sneak out. If they spot me in here, who knows what might happen? Who knows what might happen?
Something's not right. Professor Snape! What are you doing down here?
Harry Potter? No, something's he can't be in here. Right.
Professor Snape!
The news that nearly headless Nick had been petrified spread through the school like a dark cloud when everyone got back from holiday. If a ghost can be petrified, the students thought, then no one is safe. The first years moved around the castle in tight-knit groups, afraid they might be attacked if they ventured out alone. A furious trade in talismans, amulets, and other protective devices was sweeping the school. In the meantime, Harry had learned that Draco Malfoy was not the heir of Slytherin. But if it isn't Draco, and it isn't Harry, who is it?
Hurry, Harry. It's time for our Defense Against the Dark Arts class.
Not his class again.
It'll be wonderful. Professor Lockhart is going to teach us Spongify. Professor Lockhart's class.
What do you mean, we?
Hi, would you consider a trip?
What do you have?
I have flubberworm mucus for a limited time only. As you wish, but these are becoming hard to find.
What do you have?
I have a silver wizard card. Never even shuffled before. Your purchase will make you the envy of your friends, Harry. Sorry, I've run out of stock. You'll have to come back later.
Oi, Harry, want a tray?
What do you have?
I have a bronze wizard card. I already have a prospective buyer, so you better act fast. One in Slytherin has one of these. They'll be so jealous. Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.